So I never qualified for the first two, but I was like right on the precipice of the third one. And then they're just gonna give it to me as part of my taxes.
That's true.
So I'm trying to buy a plane ticket to go to Domino Effect. Anyone wanna come with me?
Maddie's off to a start. Oh, this is port. Oh, we need to swap the ports.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Maddie's port 2. Where's port 1? Yo, Maddie kind of like popping.
Watching this.
Yeah.
It's just good.
Jance knows what he's doing.
Maybe someday if I like play for like a hell of a long time, I'll be like this kid. Like I'm taking like mental notes right now.
Yeah.
Once I get this level of experience, it's over.
I think
a lot of it is just experience.
We see Jance regularly DI to where he's offstage, which is smart. Like, even if he's center stage.
Avoids platform combos, yeah. Every set. Yeah. Game one. Game one going to Thorn. Wow.
Gents before this. I think I'm gonna go Mario.
Yeah.
Alright.
Not a good idea.
Well, so I think we all kind of want to see the club.
We did.
It's been a minute.
It's just to show that even Rust, you know. Not playing a tournament set in over a year and a half, he's doing pretty damn good.
Murder Link and Jeremy for
realistically, top five ever. Seen this. You were talking about Wordle earlier, right?
Yeah.
You ever seen Wordle? It's just, it's Wordle, but the answer is horse.
The answer is horse?
But it can be any variation of really fucked up versions of the word horse. So like horse, hers, it's pretty fun.
Also fucked up.
Oh yeah. Heinz.